started making acidic weapons to attack supply caravans.
That's a good reason.
You think this is where they're making the acid?
Any idea how?
I want you to find that out and put a stop to it.
Found the relic.
Scars have done something to it. It's gone volatile.
For those of us who don't speak Shaper, that's bad, right?
Obviously. Freelancer, you'll need to silence the relic.
Filled with acid.
Let's check the second relic. Put your theory to the test.
legs everywhere. Your theory's got legs.
I'll pat myself on the back after I've dealt with the scars.
From below.
Of course it did.
Hate to say it, but that thing is probably what's producing the eggs. If we don't get rid of the source,
the scars will come back and keep making weapons. Faye, find me a way underground.
Already done. there. That door should lead underground.
Why is there a door to a cave?
To keep something out? Did you just yell?
The big bad Corvus agent's not a fan of scorpions.
What? Your gravity's telling likability isn't up for debate.
No way forward. You'll have to go down.
Into the water.
You know what they say? You've got to crack a few eggs to make an omelette.
I don't want that omelette. What is that?
Another relic. Be careful, Freelancer. It's unstable.
I hate it when they do that.
What do we do now?
Gather the fragments and silence the relic.
Heads up, Scars incoming!
How'd they get down here?
Bastards love to burrow.
Only a few fragments left.
Nodes everywhere.
Give it a minute, it should work itself out.
Should?
Energy readings are stabilizing, albeit slowly. Just stay in the center, and interference will cause the energy to spike again. Stay on the platform.
think our friend liked that.
Too bad. I'm just getting started. Remember? It's only a scorpion. Bigger.
A lot bigger.
You're not helping.
Nem tudott ezt össze, hanem megkülönni
tőzőt. One for each of the tyrant's legs.
No more scorpion tongue, please.